Oh no, I think we need to help Wilby! Wilby!
Zelda's Popcorning! Hey guys! And welcome to Zelda's and Titu's first Floortime Vlog! Since we have an open living arrangement, I cannot stop the guinea pigs from just simply leaving their cage. My new guinea pigs, Zelda and her mom, have never experienced floor time except for their introduction. So we'll see how they like it. We have the bridge here, and then we have our big Texas barn. It's one of the guinea pigs' favorite hideys. It's just so massive that it's really hard to put it in the cage. But I think I might. It also doubles as a hay rack, but like as you might be able to tell, that's where the hay goes in. It's a little bit impractical for the guinea pigs to eat all of their hay when it's like falling on their head, but it's a really fun hidey. And it's also attracting Titu. It's a really cool hidey, Titu. You really should check it out.
He has a huge gigantic piece of hay stuck somewhere. Wilby! Hey! Look at me! Let me help you! How did that happen? How is that even possible? Like, look at it! He has a huge piece of hay stuck in his mouth. I think I need to take you out of the cage, you guys. Sorry, I need to go in here. I wanna, like, obviously just pull on it if I don't know whether it's like stuck between his teeth, obviously. Wilby, hey. But we apparently got rid of the gigantic piece of wood. Wilby. Just quickly check your teeth. Okay, they look great. That's good, there you go, Wilby. Fits, don't you worry. Wilbuffer is back in the game. I know, he got a pee flag, right? Okay, he doesn't seem to be too traumatized. And look who made an appearance! And just immediately disappeared into the Texas barn. There's Wilby. And Louie's sitting here with him. Hi, Louie! Okay, you guys. Everyone's getting a pee flake. There you go. Zelda, of course, there you go. There you go. Luna is so friendly, but she really does not hear anymore. She needs to rely on her other senses, so like smell and vision. So when we feed the guinea pigs, she doesn't hear me like saying wick wick or like putting all the veggies in the cage. She only starts to smell it and see it when the other guinea pigs are chewing. Okay, you guys, do you want me to give you some lettuce? Okay, let me get some lettuce.
Mini. I have letters. There you go. Of course, Lumi, you're getting your own piece. There you go. Just for you. Ta-da!
Will be. I see you shared with Tutu.
Yeah, you can do it. Good job, Fitz. Hi, Fitzy.
Zelda, look.
You want to go on the bridge? Yeah, there you go. Zelda's sitting on the bridge. You want all the food. Juju, are you licking the glass? Stop it. So that's popcorning. Well, the guinea pigs cannot stop wicking. It's been a couple of hours since I started filming this video. I've edited it in the meantime. I went outside and the guinea pigs are still outside. I think I'm going to end this video here because if it were up to Zelda, we'd still be filming in 6 hours. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you guys next time.